A golfer at Meadowbrook?
I don't know. That's a thought.
I'm going to be a bobblehead doll.
More on that later. Here's more fighting. Brad Winchester and Sutherby. And Winchester, the former star, lands an overhand right. Another one. And as you know, Winchester, a very good fighter. Sutherby gets him in a headlock.
Winchester's got a couple of inches and about 20 pounds on Sutherby, and he had him in a good grip with the left hand. Didn't allow Sutherby to get too far, but this all started after two whistles. After the whistles, before we went to the commercial break, there was a lot of chirping going on. And it's the matchup that Andy Murray has wanted. Winchester's line going up against this line with Sutherby and Toby Peterson and Bartsch. There's the initial hit right there, and then Bartsch goes back at him right there with the hit, and then there's Winchester. Sutherby, gloves off, thanks for coming. And a couple of big rights to begin it. They both lose their balance, and then up they go again.
Well, the Blues had one fight before last...